Today on Crab Documentaries, we shall see tons of crab in this crab simulator. I, Mr. Cheesy, will be your guest for this crab show. Today, we shall be exploring one of many crabs that are fascinating. Today, we see this crab over here, this blue spike crab with a crab on its side. We don't know what this crab is, but many scientists believe it is a DNA mutation. Let's go attack it, shall we? Let's see how it is doing nothing. Well, it's dead. That is why it's doing nothing. No crabs will not defend themselves unless they're dead. Let's go see other crabs, shall we? Today, we see this other crab that looks kind of like me. He wears a top hat, wears shoes, and has glasses. This is one of my friends, Mr. Glasses. Mr. Glasses here will be our other friend. Ha ha! Good joke, Mr. Glasses. Now, we shall see another fascinating crab. Look at this crab. Look at this crab. It will be very important. See how it's moving in a weird way. This crab is Banana Head. Banana Head is a weird crab. He got his banana head from a banana that fell on a ship. Maybe we can go check out a nest this time. Come on, guys, let's go check out a nest.
I wanna shoot me.
Let's go check out. Hello. This is another nest of its kind. This nest is part of banana. I am very sorry that I lied. I did not know that it died. Banana Head is claiming his new territory. Let's watch secretly, shall we? Banana Head is telling me to follow him. I wonder what he will do. Banana Head has shown us a weird, fascinating place. I wonder what this place is. Welcome to Mr. Banana Head's nest. It is one of the biggest nests. Mr. Glasses is trying to kill me. That is fine, because I will regenerate my health. Let's go see other things, shall we, guys? And after all, I still am a crab. I got magic. Come on, follow me. This will be it for Crab Documentaries. I hope you like the video. I hope you can see the other Crab Documentaries today. Goodbye, and thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. This was a really fun project for all of us to work on. And for this video, this will be it until next weekend, because school is starting. And we'll see you next weekend. I hope you liked the video, and if you want us to make another documentary about other animals or something, please comment down below or like it to 50 or 10 or 16 or 20. I don't care. But if we get a lot of feedback, we will do another one. Thank you. Thanks for watching.